Now it's official.
Now it's official. Now it's official. Shout out to everybody tuning in. Let's get it.
The next, I was on the ground.
Check the volumes. Oh, my dude. Eli, what up with you, dog? Tell me if you can hear me. Shadow of Mordor right now. Destiny not really clicking, so I said play some single player shit. So you gonna see me putting some night work.
Says the captain. Well, I don't say nothing.
Dylan, what up, Playboy? You sub to me, and man, I appreciate it, brother. I'll definitely return the favor if that's not even a problem. I just got up, actually. I was passed out early. Wasn't really nothing much to do, so got some rest. I was at work.
Kill the tar.
Oh, where? Oh, that's what's up. I ain't know that. Right now, as you see. Tell me what y'all think of the game, though.
I can't believe
the part two of this is coming out, actually, I think next month. Shadow of Mordor is dope, man. I don't know if y'all familiar with the Lord of the Rings series, but this game is kind of following that.
No more girls drinking for us.
There's like a lot of execution. It's a lot of Hulk
don't
work.
Stop fighting, Ranger.
How was y'all day though, man?
I see the Ranger!
Let darkness fall.
Heed my command!
12 days left, and then you back like cook crack. Yeah, man, them days will fly by, bro.
12 days left.
Sure, you need to be getting prepared for Destiny 2. Destiny 2 will be here in no time. I know you got that pre-order, right? Yeah, my day wasn't bad, man. I wasn't bad at all. Just work.
Give me a chance to hop
came
on
home,
a category.
You know,
I'll make it going after I
pass. Hung out with my kids. Then I just passed out. They got football practice this morning. I'm gonna play a little bit until it's time to get them up, get them breakfast and stuff.
Wait!
What you got planned today?
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the war chief's Caragors and expose his folly.
It's the devil's hour. Well, I'm familiar with that, but what's the challenge? It's the devil's hour. Well, I'm familiar with that, but what's the challenge? Yeah, it looks actually, the graphics don't look bad, right? I'm looking at it now, I was testing that out. It's projecting in 720, I believe. Streaming with GeForce. What's funny is I think there's more of a delay with Twitch than with YouTube, so I'm kind of digging YouTube. I'm checking to see what the delays is looking like. Y'all been up all night, or y'all just got up for some 3 a.m. shit? Trying, I'm new to it. But I definitely trying
like to cut my slaves and see how far the blood
communicate with my people, you know what I'm saying? Shit, we here spending this time together, we might as well vibe out. That's how I see it. That's how I see it.
There's too many of us!
Back up, sir!
Silver elbow on Grom, he picked up his sword by the wrong end.
Serve me.
Oh, obviously, I fell that mission.
Hubris comes in taming nature. Release the war chief's Caragors and expose his folly.
Yeah, I gotta release Caragors.
Wrong.
Yeah, that's the best part about this joint, man. Just putting in some good old. Oh man, I nearly killed myself. Putting in some Hulk work. About to go do that right now.
Watch him!
Monster! Trapped in walls! Too many Uruk!
Welcome in.
Stop squirming!
Let's put doing some good old Hawk work. Facts. Drum man, let's get it.
Get behind him! Better get the land!
That smoke, bro.
Mr. Ryan!
My pet get that. Oh, look at that! That would be beyond dope. Then I could be on here all day. I'd be on here all day, bro. Rock out, play a bunch of games. I'm gonna be playing pretty much everything too. You know, I got the PS4. Right now I'm on PC. I ordered a capture card. I'm actually gonna be streaming Nintendo as well. So you know, I'm gonna hook up the Wii U. I got the Switch, but you know, the Switch don't have that much games. But I wanna hook up the Wii U because I thought, yo, man, I could run some like classic Nintendo joints. Probably do some like try to put some speed runs of old Mario games. You know what I'm saying? I think that'll be, that'll be dope. And I could, you know, what I want to do is set up like a schedule, like certain games on certain days, you know what I'm saying? Like, do a flashback Friday nights, so I could do like a old school Nintendo game, you know what I'm saying? Something that passed away. That's kind of what I'm doing. something my character. Are you seeing this? I know you saw that. Tell me you saw that. Put the horse right through his skull. Me and my dog. And then I want to get feedback from, like, y'all, you know, people viewing, like, what would y'all like to see? Play. That I can throw daggers. Yeah, turn them notifications on, man.
There's the ranger.
Deathwalker! I will crush the pulp from your corpse.
What?
He's mine!
Soon enough!
He's
a word. Oh, that's bull. I pressed the damn button.
Oh,
running up on. Repeat that. Oh. That's what I want. I want to catch him all by himself. Oh, they played me. My nigga. Oh.
Should have known better than to take
they
me.
They played
on
me,
scum.
Bro. Oh, they played me. They played me, bro. If you don't know in this game, when you die, they get stronger and they get promoted. See, he killed me, so he got promoted to a gap. Yada yada yada, all that bullshit. So they just get stronger. They played me, though, bro. Now he's gonna be harder to kill the next time I face him. Look at that whole big chain.
Queen Marwyn was possessed. That wizard was using her to get to you. Using her to build an army with immortal.
Sauron and Saruman both pursue the power of the Ringmaker.
There can be only one Lord of the Rings. That's why I never beat Grand Theft Auto game. I just end up running around. Doing all type of shit. Alright, let's see. Let's find where the story missions is at. Yeah, I'm niggas trash in the face. Yeah, I'm niggas trash. Alright, let's actually show up.
Such a shame. If you truly know nothing, then you're of no use to me. When you're done with her, hang her high. Make sure the Grave Walker can find her.
You aren't going anywhere, Slack.
Tell us where he's hiding and we'll kill you quick.
Now we kill you slowly. Just how I like it.
That scream was Lotharios. We must find her quickly.
Stay quiet. Emotion will add weight to your step. It would appear all of her men have fallen.
That is why we must help her. She is the only one left by her side.
You serve the Bright Master!
Yeah, exactly. Thought she had the juice.
Maybe if we make her bleed a little, she'll start talking. Down on her knees.
Spit out the truth.
Spit out your luck. Where is the Grave Walker?
You want the Grave Walker? Here I am!
I do not wish to fight me again if you dare.
Yeah, babe.
They forced me to watch as they killed my men. One after another.
I know what you feel.
Oh, I got a hold
of you. The Uruks rally when their brethren fall.
So will my tribe.
Plan your vengeance once we have escaped.
I don't seek vengeance. I fight because it would be wrong not to.
Bro, she can't. Look, I gotta love this. Yeah, bro. I went off on them niggas real good.
Talion, I can no longer draw my sword.
But I will do so in your stead.
Death like
handicap to you, Talion.
You were hurt because of me. I am the handicap to you. You have the warrior spirit. I've never met a fighter with such vigor for battle.
I have no choice. In the face of darkness, it is our duty to bring light.
Oh, God. Oh! Yeah, dog.
My leg is broken, not my spirit. The Tower of Sauron interrogates me on your whereabouts, but I did.
Sorry, I had to kill the shield.
Proven my faith.
As you now prove.
I needed that juice for my arrows. Yo, you seen how Duke came over there? I think she has an energy bar, but my camera projected it way on the bottom left.
The horde is endless. My sword can only take so many.
How much niggas I got riding with me? Is that 5, 6 niggas? Okay.
Haven't seen our leader in ages.
As it does, she's about to take control over Survivor. Turn the niggas against each other.
Thorn! It's about time! Did someone get that?
Why are you doing this?
To stop the bleeding.
No. Why did you come back to save me?
I had a family once. A wife. And a son.
Yo, Dylan, what's for breakfast, dog?
Everyone I hate from you.
Stay with us.
Shout out to everybody tuning in.
My mother can help
you. I appreciate you. Rocking out early morning gaming.
I don't be alone.
You'll be a champion to my people.
6:21.
When you walk on your own.
For breakfast, y'all.
Is that your answer?
Milady,
help her.
Let me out.
You need to leave this place immediately. It's not safe.
Thank you, Ranger.
Thariel and her men will not survive, Mordor. They must leave or perish.
Alright, what's the next mission?
Thariel and her men will not survive. They must leave or perish. The Black Hand will suffer for this.
Right.
Torvin!
Heads up, Captain! Time to go hunting!
I assume you know the path.
The real question is, are you ready to travel it? Happens during the hunt, think, what would Torvin do? Actually, that's a good life lesson for you to follow always. I pray your training sticks, or else you'll stick to the wall.
Really, the first?
The growl hurls you there.
Man, I don't know. That says a lot about the mother growl. YouTubers,
and
right?
That's just like, what you do.
You gotta
fight.
Respond to your followers.
No art, no finesse. The hunt isn't about swinging and slashing, it's bigger than that!
Well, from your perspective, Dwarf, everything is bigger.
Yes,
I don't know
is very, very big.
Other people just have, like, so
Crowds
much
Crowds are one of the oldest species of Mordor, and the deadliest by far. It's been a long time since I faced this crowd.
But
let's hope time wasn't as gentle to him as it was to me. My old partner and I once tracked a Graug from Mount Dolmed to Nogrod. We finally slayed it and got stuck under his leg for 2 days.
Those were fun times.
Last time I saw the beast was when my old partner and I tracked it into his dwelling.
How did you get out alive?
Luck! The Graug knocked me senseless. When I came to, it had ended my partner. Facing that creature alone was a death sentence. I've been hunting this crowd for almost a decade. That's a lot of years of dedication to one beast.
Dedication? Or a sign you preach better than you hunt.
Oh, that's funny, Captain. I'll be sure to laugh when the beast eats you alive. The mighty Graug will be my legacy. Dwarves will tell tales of Torvin the Hunter for generations. And I'll have them throw your name in there somewhere.
You. Just go with it. What? What's possible? Huh? Oh, she guess what she killed her?
Whoa!
What?
The Karagoras are too quiet. I don't think the Graug is home.
Then we go in and we wait.
Ambush? How military. I like it.
How you got here? Oh, I don't make nothing from YouTube, bro. I just started streaming like a few days ago. I don't make anything.
Too
much small time. Oh, I don't make money.
That's just as sharp as a day.
I don't know how that. I don't know how that works. I don't know how much. I'm assuming you have to have like a lot of followers. Yeah, I don't make anything.
Not.
like to make money from YouTube. If I
ever can reach that
point, you know. And I could be on here kicking in the shower all day. I wouldn't even have to go to work.
Hey, that's right. Remember me? No, I can't let him eat those. He's gonna get power.
Thank you. he not even around. He just totally left the fight. He's so sweet.
Next time I'm not gonna let you have all the fun.
Oh, no, no. This is the last time I ever look forward to this year.
Well, you need help on your journey, so what are you saying?
No,
some
no, no,
up?
Tovin. I have to do this on my own.
If you survive, come to the Blue Mountains, eh? And lots of friends there will drink until their kegs run dry.
I've seen how much a dwarf can drink. I do hope our paths cross again.
Right. Now how do I get you out of here?
You cannot return to Gondolin. A nobleman never forgets a debt.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
We could go north. Esgaroth. Use a different name.
You know, fell asleep, Doug.
That Torvin finds his way home now that his hunt is over.
If he does. Rip off your grouch jawbone.
I bet you three that he couldn't.